John Daniel, and you are the Street Vibes. Today our people remember Remembrance Day.
Okay, Remembrance Day. It's very interesting, you know, to that every year we keep flashing back on these people who went out to risk their lives to fight in this Second World War on behalf of the British. But I think there is something about that we have never really looked into. And this morning I'll mention that. While these people were doing a heroic act, thinking they are doing such a good thing, one of the things they never realized is they were actually fighting to keep the maintenance of colonialism on their backs. Okay? So whilst we are looking at, okay, it was a great thing, but we were at the same time maintaining a slave system over us, which we still maintain up to this day. And this is the kind of thing we need to start recognizing, that up to this time, up to this point in time, we are still influenced by the British, by the laws and the control of the British over our nation, over citizens. It's time we reach the point, as much as we recognize our people, our heroes, but at the same time, look at it from that angle, that whilst we claim we were doing something good, we were at the same time putting weight on ourselves that up to now we have not been able to come out of.
Morning to all. Remembrance Day parade is on Sunday, but I am happy that at least they can recognize the fallen soldiers. But I think what we need to do in St. Lucia right now is for us to look at our fallen soldiers also, not just the foreign or people that died overseas for so many years ago. But what about people like Trevor Peters, who was shot during nighttime, and one or two other persons, Remy and other police officers and fire servicemen? We need to start recognizing them also. Not just the Remembrance Day is for all, not just for soldiers of the British and stuff like that. So I think we need to make some amendments where we could have some people to lay some wreaths on this movie. So I think that's what I have to say about Remembrance Day.
Remembering all our fallen soldiers who had to fight wars to defend their people and their nation. And you know, if we didn't do that in those times, it would have been worse for us sometimes. But all, when you look at it, I see to myself that prayer is the weapon against all war. And we should go to church and pray for those people who didn't know better in those days, and pray to God that He forgive them for the things they did to us and the things we had to do to defend ourselves, and continue praying whenever there is war, and stop creating war by saying and doing things that can create war, and speak peace and love everywhere. We love the nation, we love all what we are doing, we have to support God in every way. Jesus Christ is King of Kings. Thank you.
I don't have a problem with Remembrance Day. It's remembering our past. But now that we are not on the British, they are letting us go. We can go to the country when we want. We need passport, we need visa, we can stay. And they leave England or the British colony, come to St. Lucia when they want, how they want, do what they want. I don't see the sense of bringing back Remembrance Day, because it was the days of slavery. They are actually keeping black people down in the drain. Set us free and forget about Remembrance Day.
Remembrance Day, well, we have to remember the fellas that fight war for us a time ago. And them things, we have to follow them things. But right now, much people don't follow. They don't follow them things. All them kind of things dying, but all them things, we have to bring back all them things. Wear our red rose and them kind of things. Because, for instance, when you look at England, when you see a soldier die, you see how much fellas wear some big wreaths from red and black and rose. So that means they really supporting that. But we in St. Lucia, everything dying in St. Lucia, we have to bring back all them things in St. Lucia.
I'm talking about the World War II. I wasn't there. I didn't know if my parents were there at this time. That war I read in my history was fought between Hitler, France, and England. I wasn't there, I did not know. But I knew that I always Remembrance Day. I always wear my copy, how they just call it, I always wear it. And I always remember Remembrance Day, and I will never forget about this time. I always study the time, and every time that day comes, I always wear my poppy in this day.
Remembrance Day, St. Lucians, don't forget, we have to remember our soldiers who fought in England for us, and we should appreciate them. And so we have to remember the elderly and the older persons who too from St. Lucia was part of the World War II. So let us remember them and let us take part in the parade as we're going to see on Sunday, laying off the wreaths on their behalf. So St. Lucians, I beg you and urge you that you remember them in prayers and let's see St. Lucia go forward. I thank you.
Well, Remembrance Day is Sunday. Usually by this week, Friday, people will be wearing their poppies. But this morning, I haven't seen many poppies being worn, just 2 hours before the morning, so people probably forgot Remembrance Day. So let's hope they can remember Remembrance Day, the soldiers who fought in World War. And with that, we take you back to our city.